ding 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 ding. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says this as she takes him by the hand.
By the hand.
Oh, Molly, oh, Molly, do
my life goes on, brother.
Taxi to the jeweler's store, buys a 20-carat golden ring, takes it back to Molly standing at the door, and as he gives it to her, she begins to sing.
Oh, Molly, do, oh, Molly, do, life goes on, bra, la, 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 life goes on,
it goes on.
Oh, Molly, do, oh, Molly, do, life goes on, bra.
Imagine that most of you did see the chorus participate today and saw how wild they got. I have a trophy without a top. And I have the rest of it in my pocket. And they've advised me that I should fix it, but I'm sending it back to them because that's who I got it from and it's their problem.
It's also a chip out of the base, and that piece is back in my desk at my office. If you weren't here this afternoon, by the way, that wasn't one of our contest pieces. And one thing I forgot to do yesterday afternoon that I thought I'd better, or I'll get in trouble, I wanted to introduce my fiance and have her stand up. One of these days that's gonna work. But I'll bet the look on their faces was priceless. want to show you an interesting statistic. Everybody back here who was not competing with us last year in Wichita, please raise your hand high. That's basically 22 new guys that we've adopted over the last year, and we're very proud of that. And I want to introduce the person who had a lot to do with that and also his committee. Byron Myers chairs our chapter development committee and bringing in new members. If he would raise it, well, you all know Byron, so Byron, raise your hand. And then also the rest of the committee who has helped. I mention this because it has been important for us to grow, and we're very proud of that, and we hope that everybody can do that, and we want to share that with everybody. It was so much fun this afternoon to compete on this stage with so many excellent choruses, and we look forward to this every year. So we're proud of that and hope that we can grow again next year. You never know what might happen. Our other song is going to be What Wondrous Love. And rather than try to stumble through words myself, BMO is usually the one who introduces this. So also as a thank you to him being our director, please welcome BMO Myers.
For those of you who aren't real familiar with the chorus, one of the things that we really strive for is a real kind of a brotherhood and a kinship with each other, not unlike you all feel with each other as barbershoppers. Sometimes times cause you to stop and kind of take a moment to realize what it is that really helps you get through. And I was impressed when Gary Dran mentioned earlier about when times were difficult, that it was barbershoppers that often helped him out, being able to go and sing with his quartet and his chapter. I hope your chorus is that way. We feel that way about you. And we'd like to share this last song with you because it means a lot to us.
Sinking down, where